Nagpur Mayor Sandeep Joshi was spotted participating in a protest to pressurize the state government to reopen gymnasiums on August 19th. Joshi was seen lifting weights and performing exercises during the symbolic protest. The protest was organized by Nagpur District Health Club Association at Samvidhan Square to persuade the Maharashtra government to allow gyms to reopen. Health clubs and gyms have now been shut for 5 months since March 2020 under the nationwide lockdown against COVID-19. Joshi also said that it was unfortunate that liquor shops and shopping malls have been given permission to open while gymnasiums have not been permitted to open by the state government yet. A TOI online report.